Hi, I'm Troy McClure. You may remember me from such demos as this one right now, and that's it. Let's take a look at X Pro. We'll assume at this point you've already signed up for the Pro plan, received your password via email, and are ready to log in. We are now looking at the dashboard page. This is where your tests will show up. It looks empty right now because we haven't actually started a test yet. Let's start one. The first time point out is an informational tooltip that will guide us through our first automated test. I'm going to follow the directions and click this Test a New Webpage link. This launches a brand new testing tab. The URL we enter here will be the page we run our tests against. This tip tells me to navigate to the URL of the page we want to test. So I'm going to do that right now and enter demo.dqcloud.com. There we go. Now that we've loaded up the page we want to test, it's directing me to get the page in the state that we want to test it in and then return back to the X Pro tab. So I think I've got it in the right state here, so I'm going to go back to the X Pro tab and click Ready to start the test. First test done. So we've just found 5 issues automatically. We can actually drill in and look at some specifics there. And as you can see, we have some awesome metadata attached to each accessibility issue found, and we can do all sorts of stuff with that. The other important piece of this app that I want to show you is the guided manual test. We won't go through a full manual test here, but we'll show you enough to get started. So we begin by choosing one of the available guided manual testing options and clicking Test. This opens a new test tab. You'll see another pointer here reminding you to open the Axe extension in the developer tools. After opening DevTools, I'll find Axe here. I prefer this side-by-side docking option. From here, you click Start to work your way through a guided test. If you've used the Axe browser extension in the past, this is all brand new stuff you've never seen before. By completing these guided manual tests, you're saving tons of troubleshooting later in your development process and increasing your test coverage. The individual steps and prompts in the guided tests are pretty self-explanatory, so I won't spend time on those here. After finishing the guided prompts, you'll see your results back in your main dashboard. Thanks for signing up for Axe Pro. Good luck and happy accessibility testing.